Accidents involving cosmetic procedures have been making the headlines. On this edition of Comcast Newsmakers, we'll discuss an alternative and safer way of pursuing youth.
Bringing you the news and information you need from the people making a difference. This is Comcast Newsmakers.
Hi, and welcome back to Newsmakers. We sure can't stop the aging process, but as a culture, we are trying to slow it down. For those who prefer to take a more natural approach, there are alternatives to risky injections and surgeries. This hour's newsmakers are Pam Sauter and Fran Walker from It Works. And your approach doesn't involve cutting or injections. It's actually just applying creams.
That's right. We have a cream that we brought over from a manufacturer down in Mexico City that formulated a product over 15 years ago, sold in upscale spas and salons throughout Mexico and Europe. We now have it in the United States, and it's natural plant extracts.
Now, this is FDA approved.
Does not have to be FDA approved because we are registered here in the United States as a cosmetic.
It is a cosmetic,
yes.
Okay. And what is contained in this cream, and how does it really help you?
Well, it's natural, all natural ingredients, and in the cream, we apply it to the body wherever you would like to tone, tighten, and firm the skin.
And what happens?
What happens is the skin is tightened and toned. A lot of the side benefits are inch loss takes place.
Mm-hmm.
Also, we firm up the skin around the neck area and the chin all the way through here, and also the face.
Now, Fran and Pam, both of you are not only marketing this, but you're also users, your clients.
Oh, yes, we
and,
are.
And what's your experience?
Well, I found the product on the Internet, and I was looking for an alternative to a facelift. And at age 55, I was looking to look a little bit better naturally and use an alternative. When I found the product, I tried it, loved it, and I've been using it ever since. I've lost inches, and my face and body has tightened.
Mm-hmm. You're very happy with
it. Extremely happy.
What are the chemical or the natural compounds in this, and why hasn't anybody ever discovered this before? Because I suppose if you came out with this product before they just started coming together with Botox injections and liposuction, people would be using this instead of that.
Well, it's a very small company that manufactures this, and they'd wanted to bring it into the United States, and just through a friendship, I found the product 4 years ago, and the rest is history. We've put it on thousands of people. We have very satisfied clients, and they come back and purchase more each month and keep trying it and losing inches.
Well, you did come to my office yesterday, and we basically sat down and did this. Now, you did a measurement on my face first, and we took a look at, I guess, the circumference of my face to
mm-hmm.
find out. When you did apply it, I looked like something from a science fiction movie. I guess it was Lon Chaney Returns as the Mummy, and I kept it on for 45 minutes,
right.
And it stayed on for 45 minutes, and then again, you measured my face again, and miraculously, I lost a half an inch from underneath my chin here in the neck area.
Right. You lost a half an inch, and not only that, we put a facial on you.
Right.
And we helped with the bags under your eyes. We helped tone out the skin. You looked more vibrant. You said you felt that the skin was tighter.
It was tighter. The mm-hmm. the skin was much tighter, and actually, it matter of fact, you it stayed on for all day. It actually felt, and people said, gosh, your skin looks cleaner. It looks
right.
fresh or something.
Right. And as you continue to use the product, uh-huh. you'll have more progressive results.
Okay, well, thank you very much. This hour's newsmakers have been Pam Sauter and Fran Walker from It Works. I'm Spiro Kent. Thanks for watching.
The preceding has been a presentation of Comcast Newsmakers. And now, back to CNN Headline News.